नमस्कार दोस्तों, वेलकम टू माय चैनल चक बे विद नॉलेज। टुडेज टॉपिक इज लीप ईयर। लीप ईयर इज द ईयर विच हैव 366 डेज। इन नॉर्मल ईयर देर आर 365 डेज, इन लीप ईयर देर इज वन मोर डे। इन नॉर्मल ईयर फरवरी हैज 28 डेज, एज द लीप ईयर हैव वन मोर डे, सो दिस इज इन द फरवरी। सो लीप ईयर हैज फरवरी ऑफ 29 डेज। If you divide any year by 4 and if there is no remainder, it means if number is fully divisible by 4, then it will be a leap year. If there is any remainder, then number will not be a leap year. So these are the three things which are important. Now let's check with some questions. 2018 is leap year or not? This is a very simple question. This is only for the clerical. So try this number by 4. If you divide, there is remainder left. So 2018 is not a leap year. Same type of question. When you will divide 2000 by 4, so this is fully divisible. Hence, it is a leap year. You can see here is no remainder. Divisible by 4. So 2000 is leap year. You can see that leap year is always in a multiple of 4. If 2000 is leap year, then 2004 also be a leap year. Next 2008, 2012 and so on. Here is another same type of question. 4 options are given. So which of these years will be a leap year? 2096, 2029, 2060, 2050. So if you will divide 2096 and 2060, and 2050, 2029, you have to find out which 2 years or 3 years or all years are leap years. Only 2096 and 2060 is fully divisible. So correct answer is A and C, 2096 and 2060. So our answer will be E, because options are given in the combinations. A and C both answer is E. Here is one question. If in a leap year 24th Feb is a Sunday, then when will be the next Sunday? Friends, before solving this question, we have to learn. To find out any next Sunday or Monday, we have to add 7. So if any month 24th is Sunday, so the next Sunday will be on the 31st. 24 plus 7, 31st. This will be applicable in the cases of the months having 31 days, like January, March, May and so on. In case of month having 30 days, as 24 plus 7 you will add, then it will be 31, and the month don't have the 31st day, so it will be the first of next month. This will be applicable in case of other months like April, June and so on. In normal year, February has 28 days. So you can count 25, 26, 27, 28. 4 days will fall in February. So the next Sunday will be on the 3rd March. Now the question. In case of leap year, February is having the 29 days. So definitely we have 5 days left in that month. Hence Sunday will be on the 2nd of the March. This is the answer of this question. The same question X can be asked in another way, like this. In this case, 2000 is not written as leap year, but we know that 2000 is divisible by 4, so it is a leap year. So this is the same question as given above. Answer will be the same. You have to note down, this is a very, very less important topic. Hence, less important topic does not mean that we can leave this topic. Each and every mark is important for us, so every question is also important for us. 366 days, 29 days of February, number divisible by 4, no remainder, or you can say fully divisible by 4 are the leap years. I request you to subscribe and share my channel. Thanks for giving me your valuable time. Don't forget to message me, text me, because your feedback is very important for me. Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.